Staying in this New Year's Eve, many families will ring in 2024 with a big seafood feast. Newswatch 16 stopped by Shields Family Market along George Avenue in Wilkes-Barre this afternoon. Customers were stocking up on everything from king crab legs to lobster tails. The shoppers told us seafood on New Year's Eve is a long-standing tradition.